Kuin and Kugnath, Fanu Naemna, Bagliz Kafungin, Kathavahel, Kulth Cthulhu Kafungni, Ia Rigazengaro, Ia Hydra. Bagliz Kafungin, Kathavahel, Kulth Cthulhu Kafungni, Ia Rigazengaro, Ia Hydra.
Jack! How the? Oh my god! Is he okay?
What the hell happened to him? Check his pulse.
Jack! Can you hear me? Jack!
Summon me.
There is something I must show you. We must hurry. Time is short.
Where are we going?
The Great Library. A terrible conflict is upon us, and our hosts will not survive it. The keenest minds are already projecting to later days.
Who will be the enemy? There have been no ructions with either the Migo on the north or Cthulhu's kin to the south.
In your wanderings, did you come upon the vast sealed trapdoors at the foundation of the old city?
Yes, but I didn't understand their purpose.
There was a terrible war between us and a race of half-polypus creatures that had been dominant until our arrival. This volume tells of that bloody period.
Why are you showing me this now?
They are still down there, Jack. Thriving in the darkness. They are plotting. Plotting to break free of their bonds and wreak a terrible revenge. The end is inevitable. And close. Very close.
How much time do we have? What the hell was that?
You are no longer safe. Follow me.
This is the end. Where am I supposed to go?
It's time for you to go back.
Back?
Yes, back to your boy's mind. Before you leave, there is something more you need.
What is this place?
The human mind is too delicate a fabric for the return displacement. It could easily tear. Your memories of Nokotas must be clean.
Will I remember nothing of this place? 6 years of my life, and for nothing?
When the time comes, you will remember. We will be waiting in the shadows of your dreams.
These riddles make no sense. What was it I needed to know?
Did you ever wonder about your visions?
Nightmares. It came with the territory. Sometimes it helped with the cases.
Bad dreams are never that accurate. You are different from the rest of your race, Jack. Your father could see it. Suicide was his escape from the truth.
What's this got to do with him?
He has been here too. He was displaced just moments before you were conceived. I was the transferred mind.
What are you saying? That you are my father?
Not entirely. You are not of our kind. But neither are you completely human.
Mr. Walters? Mr. Walters? Can you hear me? Mr. Walters?
He's convulsing. We're losing him.